the road all summer, and we've been saving the ultimate spit, the fire, the attitude, the spirit for tonight in Wisconsin, because Woo! I am the Chippewa guy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You like playing out here, Ted. This is the great outdoors. This is what you're all about, aren't you?
I think I invented rock and roll in Wisconsin back in the 50s, just after I dug the Horicon Marsh. And I've been coming up here for 100 years. The hospitality has always been very warm and friendly. I feel a real kinship. I mean, I use the word blood brother, but I really mean it. I believe that I've got a real connection, a heart and soul spirit connection with the people up in Wisconsin. There really are a lot of hunting buddies of mine out there. And, of course, I taught all the girls how to dance.
Well, you looks good, man. Ted, you look great.
You look fantastic.
It's all that venison, baby. It's
fantastic.
All right.
And we're gonna, I'm Rob Scott from Arrow 92.1. Hans Evans from Arrow 92.1. We're going to let the man close out this little video interview. Do it up.
The Wackmaster.
This is the Chippewa Get Down. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bend over, Rover. Let Teddy take over. It's time to do that shimmy, shimmy, cocoa pop, nonstop, boogie bop, bee bop, loo bop, a lamb bamboo. Come on, baby. I'll wango tango you if you wango tango me. Drive safely. Drink and drive. I'll get you a bib. Thank you.
Yeah. Quit.
A damn Yankee looking for a big old greasy Wisconsin free-for-all, baby! Whip it right out. I got me a rock and roll band. It's a fever all day. I like it. Hey! Oh, sucky. Look out for now. Here I go. I'm on the ground tonight. When I'm so good, I'm gonna have so fun. Doing everything I might. Six are high, so am I, and I'm back in your face tonight, cause I'm a free for all, baby.
yes, you're looking very ranch-like. I see you got your new cowboy boots on, boys. Yeah, they're very becoming. Yeah, they're becoming a pain in the ass, is what they're doing. Yeah, I like those snakeskin fly guys. Oh, yeah, they're very handsome, yes. A snakeskin cow. No. Chippewa get down. This is a Chippewa get down. Thanks for that hospitality. I appreciate it. Hope everybody's having a good family get down out there. This is the Nugent family. This is Michael Cardelloni on the drums. He's a damn Yankee and you gotta love him. Michael Cardelloni is a rhythm king like Johnny G on the bass guitar, baby. Johnny G is my blood brother. You've been looking forward to come up here and see that Nugent connection up here in the great guts of Wisconsin. I like the guts of Wisconsin, baby. I know your theme song, baby. I come from the South Side. It's a little dog eat dog. We'll be right back. Thank you. I like this Chippewa Festival. I feel like I'm right at home here. Pretend I'm Ted Nugent. I'll be your Sonic cotton candy, baby. I'll be your sweet treat down on the street. You can't beat that me, baby. Come on. I know I got lots of friends out here tonight. It's good to have you invite us back up in this neck of the woods. I always feel a real nice hospitality up here in Wisconsin. I am your official dairy rocker. You know that, don't you? We got a little thing we call the spirit of the wild. It's running strong, baby. Spirit of the wild runs strong and free in the wilds of Wisconsin. I know it does. This is off the Spirit of the Wild album. This is for my blood brothers out there, the people who know all about that hunting season, all the law of the land. You feel the spirit, don't you? A little bit cool tonight. Nice spirit in the air tonight, baby. Dedicated my hunting buddies. It's called Tooth, Fang, and Claw. We'll be right back.
Fred Berry hunts the Sambre Prairie. We all gotta live, but need to know. That's why I need to find love. That's why I live, and I'm living my way.
Is this a perfect night or what? And I called my buddy Fred a little while ago, said, make it kind of nice for the people up there in Chippewa tonight, babe. Make it a nice Chippewa thing for them. You still celebrating the 4th of July still tonight? We are celebrating, baby. The 4th of July is like the spirit of the wild, baby. I like that celebration. Talking about, baby. Anybody that doesn't understand that, they might want to just kiss my ass. What do you say, boys? Kiss my ass. Hey, baby. How about the rest of the world? Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. My American ass.
Kiss my ass.
What's up, baby?
Kiss my ass.
Don't you waste your time. I want to be. I got a mouth. Love the coast, baby, wait and see. I've been looking for perfection. I wasn't no one's kind. And I leave your ass behind. Cause when the going gets rough, they gotta kiss my ass. Hey! Well, I believe in the animal race. I let my dog home on my shin. I can take a sexual choice, but not with your next to kill me. Yeah, I heard it all before. Gonna take no more. Cause when the going gets rough, they oughta kiss my ass. The whole world can kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Hey, kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Yeah, I've heard it all before. I'm not gonna take no more. Cause when the going gets rough, they oughta kiss my ass. Ah! with the dirty hair protesting in the street. They condemn the clothes we wear and the morality of what we eat. Oh no, it must be a fluke. I think I'm about to puke. Cause when the going gets rough, they ought to kiss my ass. The whole world can kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Global.
Kiss my ass.
You everything going good today. Had some good rock and roll day. How about that Bad Company, baby? I like that Bad Company. You are my Bad Company, man. Been a good day for the family out here. Everybody having a good rocking time in the center of the guts of Wisconsin. I got a very special song here. All my songs are special, huh? This is dedicated to the one I love. See, a long time ago in the swamps of Michigan, my daddy gave me a bow and arrow. We used to go up in the woods every fall around October 1. And he taught me about the spirit of the wild. And he introduced me to a man who taught us all how to connect. And this day dedicated to my Ted Nugent World Bow Hunter friends out there, my blood brothers. I'm talking about our hero. Dedicated to all the Wisconsin hunters out there. Hey, Fred!
Thank you.
friend, and you're there is. And I go down to the swamp, we'll get that buck. Hey Fred, talk to me.
Some of our teenage thrill seekers really want to go out and get a thrill. Let them do up in the northwest and kind of with the grizzly bear or polar bear, brown bear. They'll get their thrill. They'll cleanse the soul. Might as well play the second sexiest guitar lick in the history of America.
Give me the cure, but I think I like it some more. I like it a little bit more. Cat scratch fever.
just where to go when I need some loving man. They know I'm doing it, baby, and I do it pretty damn reasonable.
Cat scratch fever. Cat scratch fever. Cat scratch fever.
One thing to do. I travel all over the world. You know what I mean? I go all over Europe, all over the world, man. I see them global sons of bitches. I look in their face and I laugh at them. You can't do this on a Jap guitar, kids. You can't do it. I like to play this next song for them and make them just cry their eyes out because they don't have the attitude. This is the ultimate American guitar lick, number one sexy guitar move in the history of electricity. Girls, I'm dedicating this one to you here. We'll be right back.
Start low. Some people think they gonna die someday. I got news, you never got to go. We'll be right back.
be the spirit of the wild. Maybe you are the great white buffalo. They exist in hand in hand. If you need a food, skin for a root. But he only took what he needed. Millions of buffaloes that flew down in Janesville. Yeah. You see, it happened a long time ago in the New Magic Land. The Indian and the buffalo exist hand in hand. The Indian needed food and skins for a roof, but he only took what he needed. Millions of buffalo were the proof. Then came the white man with a sick and empty head. He couldn't see past his billfold, wanted all the buffalo dead. So the Indians hid in fear, no buffalo to be found. The magic was missing, it looked like some kind of a burial ground. Some kind of a burial ground. Some kind of a burial ground, and I was getting down, it was a burial ground. But I can hope, hope, hope. I can pray, pray, pray. Cause I could feel it, feel it, feel it. I'll feel it today. Cause I can hope, hope, hope. And I can pray, pray, pray. Cause I can feel it, feel it, feel it. I'll feel it today. Can you feel the spirit? Wisconsin, the magic come back around, come back around. It happened 1994 around Janesville, Wisconsin, and that buffalo came back to save the land. Coming home, baby. Feel it? Boys, I sit above the canyon walls. Strong eyes did glow. It was the leader of the land. Oh, my God. It was the leader.